low pressure there.
Got dual tanks. Heat only, no air conditioning. Got your 5-speed. Four-wheel drive on the floor there. AM, FM radio. Working properly. Got your dump bed controls, plow controls, turning your pump on, your emergency lights, your spreader lights. You got your hydraulic pressure controls there. Seems to be a pretty tight little truck. Does have some rust here in the bottom side of the driver's side. That could be easily replaced. Body shop will do that for you. Frame looks pretty good. It's got some scaling here and there, but I think it would scrape down and paint it and probably be okay. See, the axle all looks pretty good right there. Cylinder, a little bit of scaling up here on the bottom of the bed needs to be addressed. A little bit, you got a few panels here on the side that have rusted through. It's just sheet metal. The frame of the bed itself seems to be solid though. Bed, bottom of the bed seems to be in good shape still. A little bit of work, it'll be a pretty nice little truck. Cab's good and solid on this side. Both front fenders have got some rust in them, especially here at the rear. As does the front bumper on both sides, but that's easy to replace as well. Good snowplow, hydraulic swivel, and raise and lower. Just see the engine there running. Hard to find a little setup up there, guys. Sells the highest bidder, starts at $100 and sells it regardless of price.